lovely big 21. Wait a while. I guess some of these can't fly anymore, sadly. Beautiful Polish flames. Lovely little clutch. Mach 2, wow. I'm just gonna fly that fast. Refrigerator, you got the MiG 21 engine, and then you got a little baby bitch engine. Little Rolls Royce and Viper. I get one of those little cores that say you have Rolls Royce. You can just buy a jet engine so you have a Rolls Royce. Nice. Look at this thing. I would love to fly the MiG 21. Yeah, I'd love to fly one of these things. Have one for myself. It was only what, like, I think it was like what, 40,000, 50,000, I believe. Polish MiG 17, the Polish MiG 21. That's
720 feet.
Okay. Wow. Yeah. Guessing it's a D model. Lovely plane.
Yes. In between Melbourne and
Yeah, I want you the World Fair
ones in Brussels. H34. Massive.
They, well, I live up in Maryland now. I grew up in Texas, but what happened is they came to Alabama for a couple of weeks from the Netherlands, and I drove down from Maryland, and they drove up from Alabama, and we were camping out at Lake Douglas.
Oh, cool, yeah. Are you at the big campground right off of
68. Oh, that's for 105. They put on the 60 and early model Abrams. Nice.
last night with the telescope. I mean, it's wonderful. The kids are loving it.
I was stationed in Texas for a little while there,
Fort Hood,
way back.
Yeah, pretty cool. I grew up in Fort Worth, that area, Mineral Wells.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Mineral Wells, that was the Army Aviation.
Fort Walters, I think it was.
Yeah.
They trained the pilots.
Yeah.
With the helicopter.
That was
something in here. T-51D. Ooh, what's this? 7B. This is new. I haven't seen this. I don't think. Fifth amount, Browning. So funny. I don't know if I still want to use Model 2. Some beautiful new craft. It's not T80, it's T33. This is 150 left. That's cool. I got the H34. Man, I wish I had that. Even if I have found one more place, we'll find one. I guess I could buy it. What part of a PB something over it. Purple Hawk.